You got the balloons, Amelia? Don't let go of them. That's right. You got what you need?
Yep.
Let's see what that says there.
Read that
list. Wow. You should read it like that. It should be like this.
You're such a guy. Well, that is so pretty. Julie's a student.
Okay, no one's gonna eat it.
Over here.
All right. No one's gonna eat it.
Yeah, I need you to move. I'm here.
Welcome. Come on in.
Come on over there.
Yeah.
I'm just, testing everything out.
Surprise!
Surprise!
Taylor! Taylor! It's been a long time since you've been in college and everything.
I'm jet lagged.
Lisa!
Alright,
she's one of the wild men.
Everybody's here.
All your friends are here.
I know. Why'd you do that?
I don't know. Judy did it.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, Daniel.
Happy birthday, Mom.
There you go.
Happy birthday yesterday.
We probably should over
in the bed.
I got pulled. I was getting ready to pull them in, and then.
Is that Brandy?
That's Brandy.
Yeah. Thank you.
That's
a
What do you think about that balance?
They're not coming
today because Jack had to work.
Everybody wave hi to this camera right here.
Say hi.
Oh, it's trying to give away. Yeah.
Hello. What's the date? Camera.
Hey, can I take something?
That's it's a gas station.
It's
like a gas station. Come back to Florida, I guess. I got a
suntan. Anything you want?
Dude, you're getting tall.
Yeah,
we're going to
boyfriend's home.
You can't. I'm going
to
get you while you're eating.
That'll be in the video.
I'm used to being on camera.
Sweet. Dan's going to cut a video together, a little highlight reel.
I hope he does. Nice.
Picture, you
guys.
Mom and Dad went grocery shopping. I was left alone. Cause it rained so hard I had no choice, I stayed at home. The Easter egg hunt had been canceled, I had to decide where to hide the Easter eggs for Mom and Dad inside. I hid the first egg inside my daddy's chair and hid one underneath my mom's false hair. I put another egg in Dad's new shoes, put one in the clothes washer, left no clues.
Gummies, don't try this.
You don't like it? Kid.
I met them. I didn't get all their names and formally introduce myself, but I'm happy to.
I love
it.
It's all
I got.
So.
Yeah, girl.
Your wife's
Yeah, she wants a polka.
Some more? I want the Pennsylvania polka.
That'll work.
My poor meatball.
They only know the meatball version.
That looks nice. Sounds good,
you look them up?
Natalie's got something to say.
Happy birthday, great grandma. I love you.